Okay,
he's an amazing director, actually.
Is this your first time in Nepal?
And the first time in Nepal.
How do you understand the Nepali culture, Nepali movie, Nepali storytelling?
Nepali people, I love Nepali people.
Perfect.
We have a strong connection with the Nepals, of course. And Nepali people is everywhere. It's up in my home world. So we have married 5 or 6 to 3 in and
out. Okay.
We are like family.
Have you seen any Nepali movies, including Shambhala? In Berlin, I heard that.
In Berlin.
Yeah, okay.
I said Shambhala, of course. But I'm planning to watch another movies also because Nepal have wonderful directors nowadays. Where about two weeks, I'd like to work with all of the people.
What is your suggestion and tips, advice to aspiring Nepali young actors?
Yeah, the people are doing very good actually. The young, I'm like, what can I suggest? Oh, they suggest that the originality of the people should not be should not go anywhere. I think if you are so biased, original. So even in acting, we need the kind of thing, honesty and genuineness. So I hope it. The people be doing wonder, they are honest and they are doing wonder actually.
How Nepali film can elaborate in diaspora, international market? What
they are doing actually.
Okay.
They are doing in the world actually. The people who have, but they're just really directors and actors. Like the she worked at some the best actors award in Lugano. So people and Nepali people are doing wonder actually in the world.
नेपाली फिल्म साम्बालाको प्रिमियरमा सहभागी हुन बलिउड अभिनेता नवाजुद्दिन सिद्दिकी यस बेला काठमाडौँमा छन्। शनिबार इन्डिगो एयरवेजबाट उनी त्रिभुवन अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय विमानस्थलमा अवतरण गरे। आफ्नो स्टारडमको बावजुद पनि उनी सधैँ लो प्रोफाइलमा बस्न रुचाउँछन्। काठमाडौँ एयरपोर्टमा पनि उनी यस्तै देखिए। नेपाली मिडियासँगको कुराकानीमा उनले नेपाली फिल्म र मेकरको प्रशंसा गरे। उनले मिन भाम जस्ता उत्कृष्ट नेपाली निर्देशकसँग भविष्यमा काम गर्ने इच्छा व्यक्त गरे। अभिनयमा भविष्य बनाउन खोजिरहेका नेपाली युवाहरूलाई उनले इमान्दारीता र विशिष्टता जोगाउन आग्रह गरे। संसारभर नेपाली युवाले उत्कृष्ट काम गरेको भन्दै उनले प्रशंसा गरे। अभिनेता सिद्दिकी पहिलोपटक नेपाल भ्रमणमा आएका हुन्। अभिनेता नवाजुद्दिन सिद्दिकीले सन् 1999 सरफरोस नामक फिल्मबाट डेब्यु गरेका थिए। उनले मुन्ना भाइ एमबिबिएसमा गरेको रोलको निकै चर्चा भएको थियो।
That's why I'm here because of him. I came with, I don't know exactly, but in future,
in your future,
I would like to work with him.